So I want to take you through a short sequence of breathing. There are different kinds of breathing to have different effects on the stress response system and the soothing healing system. But they all help expand your capacities in your brain, your body, your spirit. So we're just going to do something very simple. We're going to breathe at about 5 breaths per minute with a little bit of conscious movement. And let's see what happens. So my hands are palms up, just around my navel. And let's breathe in, bringing the hands up. 3, 4, and breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathing in, coming up. 2, 3, 4. Breathing out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Breathe in. 2, 3, 4. Breathe out. 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to do the same thing again. Same arm movements, same breath rate, but you're going to have a different intention in your mind. Imagine that as the breath fills your body and your arms come up, the sun and the stars are drawing them up. And as the breath leaves your body, the earth is bringing them down. Now let's see if that feels any different to you. Being breathed up. And being breathed down. Stay with my movement. Work synchronizing the movement to the breathing. Being breathed up. 2, 3, 4. Being breathed down. 2, 3, 4. Being breathed up. 2, 3, 4. Being breathed down. 2, 3, 4. Again, being breathed up. 2, 3, 4. Being breathed down. 2, 3, 4. And relax. Feel any changes you're feeling inside, in your body, in your thoughts, and in your breath. Do you notice any difference in doing those two things? Just breathing in this rate and coming around is relaxing. But the second way, where you feel that your arms are being drawn up by something outside you, and the earth is drawing them down below you, most people realize they're more relaxed and it's less effort the second way. When you understand this intuitively, not just as a concept, it makes your life less effortful. It's less work and you can flow more with things as they happen. Now we'll do just a little more of a breathing kind of like that. So imagine you're embracing a big ball of energy. Okay, this is from Elixir Light Qigong from Master Robert Peng. So imagine I'm holding a big ball of energy. Now breathing in, expand and take energy from the sun and the stars, the sky, and breathing out, bring the energy ball down and send it into the earth. And breathing in, coming up, 2, 3, 4. Breathing out, 2, 3, 4. Breathing in. 2, 3, 4. Breathing out. 2, 3, 4. Breathing in. 2, 3, 4. Breathing out. 2, 3, 4. Relax. Close your eyes a moment. Can you feel any change? You may feel a tingling and buzzing feeling in your fingers. What happens is this breathing relaxes your blood vessels and oxygen and nutrients can flow better to areas that have been constricted from stress. So a lot of things can begin to heal. That's part of the process, reducing inflammation and opening up the flow of healing energy, whether it's oxygen or other things. So there are times where you may need to help strengthen your stress response system, but also after you do that, you then feel a calm as the soothing healing system becomes more activated, because they work often in a cyclical way.